In today's video, I'm going to show you guys some most wearable, relatable, fashionable suits for summers since winters are almost gone. So I thought let's share with you guys how you can dress up yourself for summers in Indian suits in the most stylish and comfortable way. So without any further ado, let's dive into the video. But before that, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, share this video, show it a big thumbs up and leave your comments. And now let's begin. So guys, my first look is this really stunning, simple, smart, very comfortable orange kurta. I got it from Reliance Trend. Now instead of styling it with a conventional churidar or a trouser, I decided to style it with a zebra print palazzo pants which I got from Marks & Spencer's, and I believe this orange and this combination of zebra print pants is looking stunning and it's so chic and so comfortable. For my second look, this is I think one of my favorite stunning khadi cotton blue color kurta, and this koti also came with kurta along with the set, and this is also from Reliance Trend, and I just styled this with my denim jeans, some silver jhumkas and pumps. The pumps are nude in color, and I think this is such a perfect look for college and for office, and I absolutely in awe with this look. It's so comfortable and so chic. For my third look, I'm wearing this really beautiful mehndi color kurta with the straight pants. Now this year, yoke style kurtas are gonna be in huge trend with pants. So I love the color, it's so summery, and just to add a pop of extra color, I styled it with my very like bam fluorescent orange earrings, and I love how comfortable this look is. Actually, all the looks I'm showing in this video are super comfortable, super wearable, very summery, and you can wear it for your college, for your office, for your functions, just regularly, any time of the day, for any occasion, and there are such amazing pieces. Now for my next look, it's I love red color, guys. I'm obsessed with red. I'm wearing this really beautiful yet again yoke kurta. It's also a set with three piece, the kurta, the pants and the dupatta, also from Trend. This video is not sponsored. I just happened to get all these pieces from Reliance Trend at amazing discounts, and I also had coupons, so I just shopped my summer collection. So I just wear this set with a beautiful silver necklace and jhumkas, and I think this is also looking so pretty yet at the same time very festive. And for my last look, instead of styling a kurta, I instead went ahead with a white shirt and a white blazer and styled it with these cotton pants. These pants are actually from Central Mall, and you can very well style them with any kurta, but I just wanted to be like a boss lady sort of, you know, create a vibe of that sort. And just to finish off the look, I styled it with a black belt and some chunky pearl necklaces, and this is also such a nice corporate working woman boss skinny lady kind of look. So guys, these were my five summer suits ideas. Very chic, very comfortable, very stylish, very wearable. Do let me know in the comments your favorite look, and if you recreate these looks, don't forget to share it with me. Follow me on my Instagram and my website. All the handles are given in the description box, and subscribe to my channel. See you guys super soon.